So here we have Jamie's newly finished pond with his very impressive water feature. All it needs is a flat stone on top and it's finished and ready to go.